was able to land some of the takedowns in the first match.
Kairat still has that body lock. Steps over to the side, looks to take him one way, and takes him the other.
Another takedown.
He starts throwing some uppercuts as well, just to deter Kairat from shooting in on him.
To close the show here. Heavy right by Akhmatov on the way in.
Go! But that's too little, too late. Oh, nice hand combinations.
This just shows how strong he is in the clinch. That's how he was able to land that combination that pushed McLaren up against the cage. When they were breaking away, he took McLaren's balance, just like he did right there. McLaren's always on the back foot every time they break away.
Straight right, McLaren went in again. Akhmatov able to duck down below it and return fire and a spinning kick to end the fight from Akhmatov.
Kairat Akhmatov!
Akhmatov with his sixth straight win, now 8-2 here in one championship, unanimous decision victory.